On behalf of the Action Committee, I welcome you to this humble meeting, the 7th Convention of SANA. I would like to let you know a few things about SANA. This is for new members and also people who are visiting. SANA is an apolitical organization. We will not have any affiliation with any political organization here or anywhere in the world. SANA is a democratic organization. We do not have any sacred cows. All members are equal, no matter what creed, color, or religion he belongs to. As long as he is a SANA member, he is a city to the core, he is a full member. We respect him so. Over the period of few years, SANA has slowly progressed, getting a little stronger every year, financially and member-wise, organization-wise too. We have created so many excellent workers in our organization over the last few years, and we are proud of them. Our financial situation over the last few years has become a little better. We would like to see it still become stronger. Our membership drive has increased our membership from 150 members to close to 400 members over the last 2 years now. So we are getting stronger. But the bad news is the half the members of SANA have not paid their dues yet. But the bad news is the SANA still is a poor organization as compared to all other organizations which we see all over the world comparable. I'd like to see, I request all my members, when they register, please pay the annual fees, because this is the main source of our economy. I would like to see from our members to come forward voluntarily. We have a few committees here, but I want to see everybody of you get involved. Become president, vice president, whatever you call yourself. Come forward and work. This is all voluntary charitable work. You will be very welcome. We'd like to have talents come forward in every corner, scientists, economists, attorneys, whatever business, whatever you like, whatever credentials you have, come forward. We need you. We have a sponsor for our dinner tonight, and they will pay all for our dinner expenses. And it is going to cost us about $40 a piece. I'll request all members to at least donate some money. It's voluntary. There's no obligation to it. Please donate some money to the organization so I can use it. Our meeting is going to be a nice meeting. I want you to relax, sit back, and enjoy it. And we have several speakers, distinguished speakers. You will all like them. I would like to convey a little message to all guests and our members. Let's create Mandelas. Let's create Che Guevaras. Let's create Gandhi in Sindh. We need them now. Let's create Hoshus. Let's create Bastards. And let's create Hemus. We need them now. We survive only when we have will to survive. Compare myself to organization in all over the world. Look at Palestinians. Look at South Africans. Kashmir. Controversial. Like it or not like it, but they're fighting. Compare them to us. Where we stand. Are we parallel to them? Are we as strong with them as they are? And think to yourself, if we want to survive, we have to become stronger. United. We have to become united. Then we can fight, then we can survive, otherwise not. I also thank my friends, my worthy friends who wrote to me, called me, sent me cards on our personal family loss. I'm very grateful to all of you who did that. This sense of family, this sense of unity, which I saw, among all cities, Sana cities, here are in no